First on the list is simple water. Why water? Well, water helps you hydrate, it helps you with your metabolism, and you need it for life. So take your water, people, take your water. Back on the list, my lovely watermelons. Why do I love watermelons so much? When I'm cutting, first, they are low caloric. Second, they fill you up so much and they taste so good. Third, citrulline, they help you with pumps. Natural pumps. Fourth, arginine, which helps increase. Third item, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar with the mother. That is crucial because the mother is the thing that is fermented and will help you with that goodies and advantages for your fiber. What does apple cider vinegar do? It helps you lower blood sugar levels, which are the ones responsible for those spikes of insulin and getting that fat in your belly and those kind of stuff. So this will help you lower that blood sugar level, help with the pH level of your face, of your skin, of everything. And it is simply amazing. So there's more information about this one. If you want me, I can read it. I will probably not read it. You can read it, but that's basically what I used for. The fourth item is black pepper and cayenne pepper. Why is this? Well, they increase your temperature, making it burn more fat and helping you get those extra calories burned. So they also have a lot of antioxidants and they just help you get that spice in your food. So these are the fourth and fifth items. My lovely cinnamon. I love cinnamon because it tastes amazing. It has antioxidants and it lowers blood sugar for all of those diabetics out there. When you take some type of carb, just pour heck lots of cinnamon so you lower that insulin spike and you don't store it as fat. The lovely coffee. Decaf or caffeinated. So it has been proven that the decaf burns more calories. You don't know why, but it burns more calories and burns more fat than the caffeinated. So it is not the caffeine that is the one that burns fat, but it is still amazing, both of them, because they have antioxidants. They help you stay awake and they taste great for your diet. So they basically have no calories. Drink as much as you want, but don't say that I told you to do that. I will be lying. And if you want all of this in one supplement, you can have this too. This already has cinnamon. So this one you will take when you take your carbs. It will have a berberine. It has apple, alpha lipoate, fenugreek. A lot of things. I will put the link here. So this I take when I take the carbs to lower the sugar spikes, like I told you, like this. And this one is thermogenic, which already has black pepper, cayenne pepper, and all those goody stuff. And tea, any tea, green tea, black tea, any tea. It helps you get that extra burn of calories because it accelerates your metabolism and tastes good, helps with antioxidants and with your face and all that cool stuff, guys. Just take it. Just take it. So that's all for today. I hope this was very helpful and I use all of this in my daily diet. So hope you like and subscribe to my channel, also to my Instagram, Caroline Kid. To prove that it works. Not really. It also diet and exercise, but